Everybody's always asking us, how do you guys make trick shots look so easy? Well, it's actually not as hard as you might think.
And if he hits a half-court shot,